so many boys who turned up for the audition, and they all were equally good. And we've had a tough time selecting.
They've worked really hard, and we totally can see that. Because last time I said, if you live for a strong purpose, hard work is not just an option, it's a necessary. And totally, we can see that they've worked really well. And we saw some amazing talent this year. That's why we were
absolutely
fighting to select a final guys.
I'm so glad to be here at the Pune auditions. And I think every boy that we've chosen today has to be a complete package of their talent, of their looks, of their height, their personality, as well as what they're going to do with their title in the future. And I think training everybody from Rohit Khandelwal to Jitesh Thakur to now year three as fashion director, it is so important for every single contestant at Mr. India to know how to carry themselves. Today's been an absolute pleasure, and we've actually had a tough time selecting the candidates. And all the very best to this year's Mr. India's, and may they bring glory to our country once again.
Hello guys, my name is Pritam Prakash, and one of the contestants of Peter England Mr. India 2017, co-powered by Zevin. Competition is getting tougher, but I am on my will ki main to kar hi dikhaunga.
So here I am, one of the shortlisted candidates from the Pune auditions of the same. And now the next step is the final round of auditions, which are going to be held in Mumbai on the 26th. So I roughly have somewhere around 9 more days. So that means 9 more days for me to become better.
I'm very excited for Mumbai mega auditions. I'm waiting for it. Mumbai, here we go.